Bible says it's a good thing to give thanks to the Lord. Amen. You ready to do that tonight? I come before you today, and there's just one thing that I want to say. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for all you've given to me, for all the blessings that I cannot see. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. With a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I will bless your name.
give him thanks tonight.